Hope you'll join this day at sea here on Sunday at sea, and we actually have some sunshine at the moment, which is rather nice. And I'm pleased to say that the air temperature is up to 22 degrees Celsius, 70 Fahrenheit, although of course there is this strong breeze still remaining. However, looking up and after a somewhat bumpy night, I thought I would start to tell you a little story, a very short story each noon now to keep things interesting. This one I've taken from a book that is in our bookshop on Deck 3. It's called Breviton's Nautical Curiosities, A Book of the Sea. Absolutely fascinating book, and tells you a lot of the origins of the sayings that we have at sea. So I thought an appropriate first story to take from this book is about wind waves. See, there's